What's up guys, welcome to our channel Tej Advice. In this video, we'll talk about cursor not working on laptop or your cursor disappears in Windows 10 PC. Or if you are facing a problem while using a Chrome browser that your cursor is disappearing, then we'll let you know every step that you have to take to fix your problem. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, if you are new to this channel, then click on subscribe button, subscribe our channel, and on the bell notification select all, and give a thumbs up if you like this video, and do let us know in the comment section which step fix your problem. First step is restore point. By restoring our PC, we can restore all the settings. A PC create a restore point whenever we install any new software on our PC, or when we uninstall any kind of software, that time our computer create a restore point. So you just simply have to restore your PC on the back date when your cursor was working perfectly fine. On your keyboard, press and hold it down the Windows sign key and press R. Here you have to type sysdm.cpl, sysdm.cpl. Now press enter. I like to tell you one more thing. As your cursor is not working, you have to use your keyboard. And with the use of keyboard, you have to click or select any of the option. So use the tab key and go to the computer name. And here you have to use the arrow key, right and left arrow. With the use of right and left arrow, you can move to system protection. Press the tab key. Now press enter and open system restore. Here as you can see, restore system file and the setting. Use the tab key, click on next. Use the tab key and come into this option, up and down arrow. Select the latest restore point when your cursor was working perfectly fine. Once you select, press the tab on your keyboard. Click on scan for affected programs. Here your PC starts the scan and you can see program and driver that will be deleted from your PC and the program and driver that might be restored. Here you can see every information. This program might not work correctly after restore or might need to be reinstalled. You can see this might not work properly once you'll restore, so you need to install it back on your PC. I hope you can do that because these are the simple programs which you can install anytime. And if your cursor stopped working because of some program, then you can get that information as well, that this program causing a problem for you. After doing this, click on close. If you agree with the affect programs, press the tab key, come to the next option and press next. Once you press next, you'll see a prompt that you need to restart your computer. After the restart, all the effect take place. Let me close this. The second step we have is the combination of keys. When we update our Windows 10, that time few of the cursor setting get affected, and if your cursor setting got affected because of updating your Windows 10, then try this function key. You will surely get your cursor back. On the right side of your keyboard, you'll see Fn key, or on the right side or on the left side, you'll see the Fn key. Press and hold it down the Fn key and press F3. The first combination you have to try is Fn key plus F3. The second is Fn and F9 and Fn plus F11. Try this combination. If this helps, do let us know in the comment section. The third step we have is device manager. Press and hold it down the Windows sign key and press R. Type here devmgmt.msc. Press enter. Here you have to use your keyboard. Press tab. Bring your highlight to mic and other pointing device. Here you have to press the right inside arrow key. You'll get a drop down option like as you can see here. Press enter. Here you can see the 5 tabs. Press tab key on your keyboard and come to the journal option and use the right arrow key and come to the driver. Here you can see that you can update the driver. or the rollback driver. If you have recently updated your Windows 10, then you'll get the rollback driver. But before updating your driver or selecting the rollback driver, select Disable Device. Once you'll select the Disable, restart your computer and enable this option again with the use of your keyboard and check that if that option works. If this option works, then you don't need to update your driver or to roll back the driver. If your driver is not updated, then you have the Update Driver option. And if your driver is already updated, then you have a rollback driver option. Select your option as per the requirement. Now let me close this option. Now the fourth option we have is the registry editor. We have to go in the registry editor. And I like to tell you, registry editor is really sensitive part of the Windows. So do not open this registry editor without the concern of any expert. As I'm explaining you here, this is not gonna affect any kind of other program apart of the cursor settings. So press the Windows sign key on your keyboard and press R and type here REGEDIT, push enter, and here you can see you have to click yes, use the tab and arrow keys, click here, H key, local machine, use the right arrow key and come down to software. In software, you have to go in Microsoft. In Microsoft, go into the Windows. In Windows, you have to come to the current version. In current version, go to the policy. In policies, select system. Come to the system and press the tab key. As you can see, it's on default option. Come here and press enter. You have to press enter on this option, enable cursor suppression, and here you have to change the value. You have to change the value to 0 to 1. You can type here 0 or 1. After this, press OK and restart your PC. The fifth step we have is for the Chrome browser. Open the Chrome browser, come to the top bar and type here Chrome setting. Here search for hardware acceleration. As you can see, it's showing me an option to turn it off or to turn it on. You have to come use hardware acceleration when available and press enter and relaunch your Chrome browser. Press and hold it down the Alt key and the space key on your keyboard. You'll get this drop down option. Click on close and open the Chrome browser. You'll see the arrow comes up there. Now the sixth step we have is for the laptop user. If you have a laptop, you have to go on your BIOS. You can open the BIOS with the use of escape key or F1 key or F2. In the BIOS, you have to go to the main option, and in the main option, you'll get touchpad option. Once you'll select the touchpad with the arrow key, if that option is on advanced, then make it basic and save the setting. Now the seventh step we have is to change the setting of your mouse. Press the Windows icon key here and type here mouse setting. Go to additional mouse option. Press the tab key. You'll see that button option is showing up. Now here you have to select the option as in desktop I'm getting hardware. You might see something else for the touchpad. You just have to enable it, and by doing that you can fix your cursor problem. If any of step fix your problem, do let me know in the comment section. And if you're still having the same problem on your PC, let us know on our Facebook page. We'll surely help you out to fix the problem. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.